5 seconds. That's all we get. How can I, in just 5 seconds, tell a story of 17 years of pain? How can I, in just 5 seconds, spew the shit that's in my brain? My 5 seconds weren't a fame. My 5 seconds happened on November 25th, 2017, on my bathroom floor with a bottle of pills and the choice to go or stay. I chose to go, and my 5 seconds almost never came. Then I remembered her face, my little sister, and how she'd smiled at me that very same day. And I realized that in 5 seconds, I could rip her entire life away. That in just 5 seconds, I could be the one to take her big brother away. So I had a choice to make, to pick up the phone and to call for help, or to let my last 5 seconds fade away. In just 5 seconds, everything can change. In just 5 seconds, we can choose to go or to stay. Because we only have 5 seconds.